Helps me welcome the first speaker, Mr. Shankar. Topic is Winners Never Could. I repeat, Winners Never Could, Mr. Shankar.
Am I audible at the back?
Yes.
Home, good morning to one and all.
Good morning.
I'm Shankar with you all, and now I'm going to speak about Winners Never Could. As Vince Lombardi and famous American football coach once said that winners never quit. Why is it? It's only because we will lose our confidence if we quit. Take an example of Sir Isaac Newton or even Albert Einstein. They failed many times, but they never quit. To be more clear, I'll come across a story. Once there was a boy called Jimmy. In every quiz conducted in his school, he was not able to answer properly. So he started to quit. Then one day, when there was a quiz program, the teacher said, "Oh no, I won't give you the paper because you are always getting less marks." So Jimmy was depressed hearing it. The very next week, when there was another quiz, teacher gave him the paper for answering it. And Jimmy tried to get good marks and prove himself. And he did. So teacher told, "Congrats." Jimmy was so glad hearing it. I think now you all have got an idea about winners never quit. I'll share another incident that happened to me last year. Last year, when I was playing football match in my school, I was not able to score any goal. So I was very sad. And I started to quit. So then one day, instead of quitting, I got an idea of just playing the whole match. So I just started playing it. Then finally, in the end, I was able to score a goal. So friends, I hope you all got an idea about winners never quit. And agree with me that we should all try, keep on trying till the end. Thank you.